Today, we're going to take a ride across the Great Sierra Mountains. It's taken years to build this, and the railroad is running its first heavy freight trains across it. So, with that, let's see what we have accomplished. The engine in this case is a big boy, and we're carrying 8 large tankers full of 2,000 gallons of oil in each one. Currently, we're passing the local passenger train. Let's ride in the cab and see what the engineer and the fireman must face. You're recording. The first tunnel out of 5. Fairly long, but not extra. Now we slowly start to climb across our first trestle that's made out of steel and considerably high, but not the highest one that we will pass. And it empties into the second tunnel. We're now coming up on the second bypass track. Again, the thickest build in is called Transport Fever, and as you can see, off of the track, the signals, the trains, and all, you, the player, have to build. The view is starting to get fantastic. Short trestle, and then the next tunnel. And you can see, this is about the longest one for the crossing. Next coming up is the largest trestle in this area of the country. It's known as the Deep Canyon or Green Creek Crossing. We just reached the crest, and now we start down the other side. If you'll notice, on the right-hand corner, the speed will start to build up. excursion train using an old steam Pacific engine. Currently, we just hit 60 miles per hour. In the last tunnel before reaching the west side of the playing field. Now, the final drop before reaching the flatlands. I hope that you have enjoyed this simulated crossing to the Great Sierra Mountains.